you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
No. Okay, that was relieving.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. That's thank so you. Sweet.
Beautiful. Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I am? Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Really?
Yes.
I don't believe that, but if you say so.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
My boy, Mr. Gray, wrote me a rec letter so I can go to college.
They helped me with my homework.
Mr. Pawnee, on a daily basis, makes my day brighter by making me laugh and telling me jokes.
What has done for you?
Someone didn't take my parking spot today.
Ethan Anderson took the blame for me breaking a light with a lacrosse ball.
Mr. Gray is going to put me on his Hall of Fame.
My mom gave my car back to me.
Miss Pippin and Miss Vasquez threw like a little surprise gender reveal party for me when we found out that we were having a boy.
He pulled me out of my class to do this video.
Miss Naughton has helped me with all my math homework. The truth is kept secret. It's swept
under the rug. If you never know truth. The door.
Yeah.
Is don't judge a book by its cover. Always be curious about who the person is and ask them questions.
When you see someone alone and just talk to them and become their friend.
Perfect.
Like people are kind to people who have been alone or sad. Just to be yourself.
To compliment someone.
Yeah. With a smile.
Oh. Kindness.
By giving compliments.
And high-fiving people.
By sending some positive notes to students and teachers.
You can spread kindness by giving someone lunch.
Smile.
Be kind.
Kindness.
Compliment. By complimenting someone.
Aww. Showing that you love and care for your close friends.
Hold the door open for someone.
Say please and thank you.
Kindness. Be kind and respectful to everybody you see. Don't judge. Respect people's differences. Appreciate their differences. Get to know people. Love people. And I guess the biggest thing is don't judge others. Don't make assumptions about who people are. I show a lot of respect for those people around you. Enjoy who they are and appreciate that. Humanity, whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity.
Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why. Hey Grizzlies, this week is Kindness Week, and with everything going on in the world right now, it's important to make a kind gesture. So here's your senior class president, Henry Krasner, with some fun and exciting news.
Hey Grizzlies, your prom is going to be on April 14th from 8 to 11 at Harris, and your prom theme this year is going to be... Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got. Skidin' bada pop.